I pried open a 5/16 eye bolt, put the pulley on it, and then hammered it shut again, and fed about 25 feet of nylon line through the pulley. I'm gonna slip the eye bolt right into the end of the track. Made it a little more complicated on mine because I put a light right in the way, but there. Pulley's on the track. I got my awning from Marty's Awnings from Chico, California. She makes a good awning, and she sews in a plastic extrusion instead of a rope, which I guess was probably traditional. I drilled a hole in the plastic, tied the end of my rope to it. I'll make sure all your windows and doors are closed first, and I unfortunately have one of these door stop things sticking out here, so I'm gonna have to stop and get the awning around that. It just takes another second. Mm-hmm.